Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. I figured I'd show you the specs before I go out. Little upgrades. The stock I think is like 12 kg. I had 20 kg on all my previous video. I think I got this for about 15 bucks. 40 kg, a lot better. And this was on my last video, 4S 120 amp. I had the 6S in the past, but I don't think 6S is worth it. So for 4S 120, from 80 amp is great. And on my last video I had double batteries, but making it heavier is not good for the diffs. And this is the second shock oil I've ever bought in my life, so it's filled. That's about it. I just put some glue sticks on it just so it can be more stable. Door tracks, hatchet, belted. That's about it. Maybe when I have time, I'll manually stretch these springs. Alright, let's get out there. Well, it looks like the grass grew. From all the rain, California hasn't been that cold. I know it's been cold on the East Coast. I just realized there's a tent over there. Oh man, that was bad. Oh, nothing broke. Bent this a little bit. Oh no. What happened here? Okay guys, I see the drive shaft popped out. Let me go home and fix it. Alright guys, it's not the drive shaft. It's this thing that helps it turn. The turn knuckle or whatever it's called popped out of the screw. Let me just pop it back in. I got this from China. I think it was like $8. There's some extra bits inside. Actually guys, I can't fucking play with this shit anymore. The bottom of this piece broke. So I'm not in the mood to change this right now. Let me just go with my Wltoys 6x6. Yep. Max.
One last shot. Oh, I think the motor overheat. Oh, no, no, no. Only 2S. Really got hot, or maybe battery died. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe. Oh, damn. Oh, that is low. Oh.